Two super teams. Who's going to win?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the championship. Introducing the challengers. At a combined weight of 435 pounds, Jeff Hardy and Raw Tag Team Champions, Matt Hardy.
Oh, the referee will undoubtedly have his hands full when these two teams collide.
Only in WWE are you going to get action like we're about to see in this one.
And introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 499 pounds, Cesaro and the Celtic Warrior,
Man, both of these teams are determined to walk away with a win. Something's got to give.
You get the feeling that the challenger just refuses to be denied here tonight.
Here we go. It's for the Raw Tag Team Championship. Can't wait for this match. Tag Team Championship.
Oh, we are seconds away from the start of this title match.
Here we go. And this match is underwear.
We're off, and this tag team match is so volatile, it could explode into
a
all-out
suplex.
Oh, man, am I ready for this?
Ooh,
let the festivities begin. So there you have it. We've got a title
and another German suplex by Jeff Hardy.
Lives will change forever when we're all done here.
Ooh, a kick on the back of the neck. No, stomp, actually, I should say. Oh.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
A drop kick on the back of Cesaro. Ooh, oh, here's his hand on the neck.
Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak. Let's take a moment to talk about the challenger. It's a tag team match, and the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect here?
I know it's early, but he and his partner really seem to be clicking tonight, Michael.
Man, there's no doubt in my mind that this team is prepared to become the premier team in all of WWE.
Cesaro makes a tag.
Sheamus is as rough and tough as they come. He brings an inner grit from the streets of his home, Dublin, Ireland, that has translated to amazing success here in WWE. Sheamus has never backed down from a fight in his life, and he's not going to start now.
Well, you don't get a moniker like the Celtic Warrior by taking fights that are easy victories. Michael, the intensity that Sheamus brings to every match is something you can feel from the moment.
enters the arena. And trust me, it's something his opponents feel when that bell rings.
Tags in his brother Matt Hardy.
And that one hurt his hand.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
King, we've talked about the fire inside Sheamus along with the power and intensity he brings to the ring with him every night. He likes to do things within the guidelines of the WWE rulebook, but if an opponent decides to go in a different direction, he can certainly fight fire with fire. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try
Sheamus
anything.
Sheamus attacks with his tag team partner, Cesaro. Do you have your plan? Oh, Brad.
Vicious elbow drop.
Space on the ground. Oh.
He's taking some offense, but he's the champ for a reason. It's going to take a whole heck of a lot more to stop him here tonight.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well, you said it, Cole. Listen, Sheamus is looking for tough challenges and the best competition. That's why he's here in WWE. Sheamus has a fury that he will unleash on his opponents that includes being one bro kick away from a victory.
Sheamus starting to weaken some. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
Tyson, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
Oh, man, I'm certain he came into this match knowing it would not be a cakewalk.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. What a punch! He was able to reverse that.
Reverses that. What a drop kick.
Time tonight, we've seen that move.
Drop kick to the chest.
Ooh. Some serious punishment here.
You gonna put him up? And I think he's going for a suplex.
That was nice.
Sheamus is a superstar who's broken a lot of barriers and a lot of skulls, King, but the one barrier he's proudest of breaking is being the first Irish-born champion in WWE history.
Well, that's right, Cole. The Celtic Warrior came straight from the old country, holding a big old four-leaf clover. But there was no luck involved the way Sheamus won his first title. It was pure guts. He took the championship off none other than John Cena at Tables, Ladders, and Chairs in his rookie year in 2009. Now that was as quick a climb to the top of WWE as you're gonna see. And he reversed it! Good move there!
The challenger not looking good right now. The champ clearly getting the best of him here.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Oh boy, part of me thinks that he just doesn't have it tonight. Incredible counter!
Ali. Uppercut to himself.
He anticipated that move perfectly. Look at those eyes.
Oh, another clothesline.
He's still going, Cole. What guts! Oh. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Look at that.
It is show off time. Don't waste time coming here.
Assist.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Great reversal.
He's resilient, but he may not be doing himself any long-term favors by staying in this one. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this tag team match.
Uh-oh, sharpshooter right here. Sharpshooter.
And he's sitting down. Cesaro gonna get him to tap out, baby.
That'll leave you gasping for air.
Sheamus gets tagged in.
Since his tag team
partner, I don't know how much longer
Sheamus.
He's going to be able to go.
Here's the pin.
Sheamus going for a pin. One, two, and my heart, his brother breaks it up.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
The Celtic Warrior Sheamus battled his way back to WWE in 2015 and has never looked better.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh, what a common move by Sheamus. That's the end by Cesaro. Sheamus puts him in the middle.
Shoulders down.
Jeff Hardy kicks out and Matt Hardy really goes in.
He's begging for it. Oh no. Sheamus sees it. Somehow he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Keep your eye
Hardy
on this one.
Going up to the top.
Should be good.
Hardy going to the top. This is where we can see Swanton Bomb.
Swanton. How should I know? I'm scared of heights.
Hardy going for a pin. One. Two. Also, Cesaro breaks it up.
I think we're about
saves
to
the matchup. So, what is he doing again?
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good. Look out!
Goes for another Swanton Bomb. There's a
and
stop.
Again, the mind games are playing.
Jeff Hardy.
There's the
go for a pin.
One.
Two. Oh. Cesaro breaks it up one
more
time.
More?
And the springboard to a leg drop.
To win this match. This is unreal. Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Jeff Hardy tags in his
he
brother.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. And it's Sheamus executing the reversal.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while. I don't like how slow he is to react right now. What a match!
Cesaro staggering some here. And you have to wonder how much the challenger can sustain at this point.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
Well, we've seen ego get in the way of common sense so many times in the past. And that may be just what we're witnessing here tonight.
It's an uppercut.
He's making a statement here with this. Look at the attack here.
Oh man, talk about a direct hit. The Swiss Superman.
Cesaro. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh.
He's got, what, are you kidding me? A third time?
The third time.
And he goes
in for the pin for the championship. Two. Oh, Matt Hardy kicks out.
The champ, just one step.
Puts him in the midsection. And the, oh, what a reversal right there.
There he goes.
Cesaro charges up here.
And here's Cesaro. He's got him in position.
Neutralizer. Cesaro goes in for the pin. For the championship.
This can do it.
One.
So.
Two. For the championship. Oh, and three.
They won the coveted tag team championship.
Are your new Cesaro and Sheamus are your new tag team champions. Thank you guys for tuning in. I'll see you guys later.